Okay, we'll stop the boat thruster first.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, in emergency mode, we can stop here. Emergency.
Oh, it's
stop.
Emergency.
All stop already. All stop.
Okay.
But
okay. Normal process.
We can stop the main motor first.
Main motor. Okay, we start the main thruster.
See, stop already. Stop. Okay, Roger that. Now after stop main motor, then you can stop the.
We stop the.
The
hydraulic.
Hydraulic
one,
motor.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, stop. That's it.
Okay. Control power, we off again?
We off, we can off also. We can off here. Off.
Direct problem now?
Off, no problem.
Okay.
Shut down now.
Okay.
That's it. Then, below whatever breaker, I need to shut down.
Okay.
Now,
come down.
Come down.
Yeah.
Okay. Then you can stop the hydraulic motor.
Okay. Now need waiting few minutes.
Hydraulic waiting
few direct minutes problem?
Yeah, also no problem.
Okay.
You see hydraulic motor. Stop.
Okay. That's okay.
Then what you can do is after 1 or 2 minutes we can now you request power right?
Yes.
You can deselect this button so that the generator will
reduce the power.
Power
yeah.
Yes.
Okay. Yes, sorry.
Come up on
yeah,
the button. Finish. That's it. Similar way here.
Okay.
You can see the main motor now, 270.
Yeah.
You stop, the main motor will stop.
Okay, can confirm for
can
port
also,
side?
Can also, no problem.
Yeah.
Direct
start,
stop, yeah?
Stop.
Yeah. Okay, stop. Main motor stop.
Main motor stop.
Yeah.
The speed, also, the RPM also reduced.
Yeah.
Come back to zero.
Okay, wait until zero.
Yeah. Yes. Stop.
Okay,
already.
Hydraulic stop.
Yes. You can see hydraulic motor stop.
Yes.
Okay.
Then you can power request.
Power request.
You can deselect.
Off.
Glass, yes.
Yeah. Yes. If you deselect here, the main switchboard allocate the power on the depend on the bus bar, and if not necessary, it will shut down the generator.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, sir. We stop all the both thruster and azimuth thruster already.
Yeah.